Ferdinand. On my right, Bastian Petri and Gethard Mittelheiter in France. On my left, Adam Salina, Ulrika Paha, Poland. Adam Salina, Gethard Mittelheiter, Bravo, play. Service over, one, love.
We're back, and it's men's doubles time here at the semi-finals of the Carlton Irish Open 2014. We'll have a pair of men's doubles semi-finals coming up for you. And this first furthest from the camera in white, the defending champions from Poland, Adam Swalina and Przemysław Waka, top seeds of course, against this up-and-coming French pair, Bastian Kersaudi and Gaetan Mittelheiser. French duo really improved this year as a men's doubles pair. Swalina and Waka not dropped the game en route to this semi-final. The French are taking the three games against seven seeds Fabian Holzer and Mark Lamfus of Germany in the earlier quarter-final. Polina, of course, a new dad. Four months old at this stage. As a result, just took a little bit of time out over the summer. A small injury in the left knee at the same time, and you can see physio tape right down the inside of his left knee. Winners here in Dublin last year, and then went on to win the Italian and the Swedish Masters in January, and then the Polish Open, the French International. And at the beginning of this season, winning the Czech International, and really a prolific men's doubles pair on the European circuit. Countless numbers of victories in the last 18 months. Now, veteran Polish men's doubles pair.
Hey.
French, of course, fresh off the win at the Brazil International. Their most exciting and best result also was that runners-up spot at their home French International earlier in the year, April, I think it was. Fantastic match, fantastic performance from the French boys on home turf. Up also the Romanian International. Serious good results has taken this French pair to 56 in the world rankings. It's the Poles who have the best head-to-head record against the French. Three matches and three victories. Two of those coming in 2014. And as I said, in the French International, the Poles indeed beat the French in that final. Later in the summer at the White Knights, the Poles again. French that time at the semi-final back at the Yonex Belgian International 2013. An early first round defeat of the French against Swalina and Vak. On paper, certainly the Poles, the hot favourites. As I said, this French pair improving with time. Poles on top of their game. Slow start, 6 points in a row. Serve from Zavaka. Swalina, of course, has been a regular visit to the Irish Open. One on a previous occasion, 2011 it was. It was Olympic qualification year at that time alongside partner Mikkel Logos. The Poles did go on to qualify for the Olympics. Vaka, on that occasion, qualified as a singles player for Poland. The retirement of Logos. Vaka steps back from singles, play doubles. Europe's most formidable pairs, a pair that everyone wants to beat, but at the same time wants to avoid in the draw. Power on this occasion, Pico Vainio, father, top Finnish player, Nana Vainio, of course. Yes. Falling on the floor, certainly felt he had the point won. I certainly felt he had it. Somehow Mittelheiser getting the shuttle back, catching Vaka by surprise. Thank you. slow start. The Poles really starting to dominate this first game, this first of the men's double semi-finals. The interception from Middleheiser just coming off the frame, taking the Poles the game point. Excellent serve again, Vaca. Fine jump smash. The defensive cross-court error, really, from Gaetan Middleheiser. That's the first game to Adam Solina, Premislav Vaca, 21-13. After the French got off to a good start, leading 5-1. And then 6 points in a row on the serve of Premislav Vaca. With it, the Poles seizing control of the game. And it's top seeds, favorites, really, to go on and take control of this match. Cruise into yet another final. 13 wins in 18 months for the Poles. Champions here, Carlton Irish Open. Ready, Vaca and Swalina back out on court, ready to go. Underway. Premislav Vaca putting the shot away into the body of Gaetan Middleheiser. Baxley is having a quick, brief word with the umpire, questioning the serve, the legality of the serve of Adam Svalina. He certainly would be the first opponent of Svalina ever to question his service action, right on the edge. But ultimately legal. Polish, certainly not good at lip reading Polish at that, but I think that was certainly Adam Svalina saying to his partner, that was mine. Players, all these singles players, doubles players, mixed doubles players, all starting to think about Olympic qualification and all starting to jostle for position in the world rankings ahead of the official qualification campaign that starts at the beginning of May. He's ready. His opponent needs to be ready quicker. Better rally that time from the French. Keeping in touch for sure in the second game. Clipping the line. Bastien not happy with the line call, but I certainly think the call may have been correct. Yeah, right on the line. Certainly in past years, I've been one to criticize this level of line judging at Irish internationals. This time, they've taken control of that. Organizers and really put a lot of work into the line judges, and certainly bearing fruit this week. Marked improvement in the quality of the line judging this week. Footwear alterations for Adam Swalina. In pole position, one game for the good, 21-13, 11-6, up at the interval in the second. Minutes gone. Certainly looks that the Poles are cruising yet another Irish Open final appearance. Rallies of the match. French coming out on top. Just managing to keep just a small bit of pressure on their Polish opponents. Trailing by four. cross court smash, middle high start. Chance to see that one again on the replay. Disguised. Mistake that time from Vaca. Clap between the poles. Doubles. Good idea, really, Madame Serena went for that fast push across court. Serve the French, easily put away by Vaca. Something on it and in the end. The error from Mittelheiser. Superb men's doubles at its best. Adam Swalina, Premislav Vaca. Heiser. And in 30 minutes, it's match point for the poles. The error hitting the net, Gaetan Mittelheiser. Top seeds Adam Serena and Premislav Vaca, who go through to tomorrow's final. Disappointment from Kerr Saudi and Mittelheiser of France. Who they will play, we do not know. It'll be in the next match. Men's double swingers, Warne against Nottingham and Towler. Stay tuned, we'll have a quick interview with Adam Serena. And then the final match, as I said, on court will be the men's doubles, Schwenger and Zvorne. Three seeds for Germany. It's Nottingham and Towler for England.
Adam, many congratulations. Another Irish final for you with different partners over the years, but you've always come to Ireland and performed well, and important for you to come here again and get to this final.
Yeah, of course, Bjork. Moments to win in the Challenger, so we have great fun, and we changed a little bit our tactic to make more defense since we play few bigger tournaments, and we want to focus on this, and we came here to enjoy our play.
Yeah, you went to Asia, and two disappointing results, let's say. That's the reality. So
not really. It was quite cool. So yeah. We back happy from we had good sparring with the good couple, so we're satisfied in Asia.
It's all about looking ahead, I think, to Olympic qualification. At this stage, it starts in May, but the preparation?
Yeah, no. Now we try to build our ranking to play super serious in the main draw, and always wait for the better draw than Korean and Chinese guys. But what can I say? Of course, we are not preparing yet, actually, for the Olympic qualification period. But now it's time for building our ranking.
And the match itself, you played them before, so I think it was in the French International you played them.
We played three times.
Oh, that's correct, and you've won them all three. But you've had good results against them, so they looked a little bit nervous almost.
That's not our problem. Maybe we didn't see this, but from the middle of the game, they maybe looked a little bit nervous because they didn't know what to do. They had no tactic for us, but we are happy.
Last question: we see the men's doubles going on court. You know, you'll probably expect either of these pairs to give you a really good fight in the final.
Yeah. So we just wait for the guys who advance for the final, and so what we are going to prepare well for tomorrow.
And as always, thanks for talking to us. Well played, and we look forward to seeing you again in tomorrow's final.
Thank you very much.